See the words "End White Silence" and BLM on the side of the Confederate monument at Fort Donelson. Take a look at these viewer photos that show the damage here. Now, Stewart County authorities say that this vandalism happened overnight. The monument was dedicated in 1933 in honor of soldiers who fought there in 1862. The Stewart County Sheriff tells us the investigation will be turned over to the National Park Service, as this is federal property. The chief of Dover is encouraging the community to not let this one act divide them, as he says they're stronger than this. We'll continue to follow this story on the air and online at WKRN.com. Guys.